The cost of safely disposing of the toxic chemicals is approximately 5 times what the company paid to purchase it. And maybe we have no error. So this first part reads a little bit weird, but I think it's right. Let's see, the cost of safely disposing of the toxic chemicals. Yeah, there's a lot of of's there, but I think that's right. I mean, we could have said the cost of disposing of, and this safely is just an adverb describing of how we're disposing, we're safely disposing. So this seems reasonable. The cost of safely disposing of the toxic chemicals, it's a lot of wordy, it's got the of's there, but it doesn't seem wrong. The cost of safely disposing of the toxic chemicals is approximately, so we're talking about the cost, so we have, it's a singular subject, and so it makes sense that we would use is right over here. We'd use the singular verb. The cost is approximately 5 times what the company paid to purchase it. Now this it is a little bit fishy. What is this it referring to? Is this it referring to the cost? Is it referring to the cost? No, the it, I think, based on the meaning of the sentence, is they're referring to the chemicals. The company paid to purchase the chemicals. So this right over here should be the chemicals. The chemicals, or if they want to use a pronoun, this is a plural noun right over here, the chemicals, you would use to purchase them. You would use to purchase them. You wouldn't use it right over here. This is this. What did they purchase? They purchased the toxic chemicals. So it's plural. So you would either say to purchase the chemicals or to purchase them. So let's read it the way. Let's read it with the them. The cost of safely disposing of the toxic chemicals is approximately 5 times what the company paid to purchase them. Yeah, that makes a little bit more sense. Or if you want to be very clear, you could just write the chemicals there. The cost of safely disposing of the toxic chemicals is approximately 5 times what the company paid to purchase the chemicals. Yeah, that makes it, at least in my mind, that's how I would have written it, making it very clear.